India is honored to host this year's annual meeting of AIIB. India has a symbiotic relationship with this institution as one of its 21 founding member countries, the second largest shareholder, and the largest recipient of assistance sanctioned so far. India is blessed to be guided by the principles of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, who dedicated his life to the cause of serving the poorest of the poor. He once remarked, and I quote, "In a gentle way, you can shake the world." AIIB is gently shaking the world with its focus on helping member countries improve the life of their citizens by combating poverty and climate change. We will be celebrating the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi shortly, and this meeting, in many ways, reflects his vision.